Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Ollama on Windows operating system. So now to install Ollama, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and to type over here Ollama download, hit enter. So that will show you this ollama.com as a first search result. So you need to go to this download Ollama on Windows. We are going to download it for Windows, so that's why we are on Windows tab. But if you want to use for macOS or Linux, so for that you can proceed with all these different links. And by the way, this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description, so from that link also you can land over here. Once when you are here, you're going to download it for your respective operating system. I'm going to download it for Windows, so that's why I'm going to click on this button, and immediately our Ollama will get directly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so that's why I'm going to cancel this. I'll minimize my browser and I'll just simply go to my download directory, and here you can see that our Ollama setup is already been downloaded over here and the file size is 701 MB. So just simply double click on that installer, so that's going to open Ollama installation wizard. So here you need to just simply click on install and it's going to immediately start installing our Ollama. So it's going to take some time, a couple of minutes. So let's wait for a couple of minutes over here. So we'll come back. So now you can clearly see that our Ollama is rightly installed. Also Ollama software is also rightly launched. You can also go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type Ollama and just simply hit enter, you're going to get this type of prompt. So if you're getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Ollama is rightly installed. You can also check for their version using this dash dash version command. So just simply type Ollama and give dash dash version and just simply hit enter, and you can get the Ollama version that you have installed on your system. Alright, so if you close this now and if you go to this Ollama software, you can maximize this. So here you have this navigation panel, you have these settings and all. So you can always sign in and can change your model from here. So I'm going to show you that now. So here if you see, we have this drop down, and this drop down has all these different models including DeepSeek, Gima, Qwen and GPTOS as well. So how to download and use these models is what I'm going to show you right in my next video. So you can basically need to browse all these models from here and can install all these different models locally on your system. So all of that I'm going to show you just next to this video. In this video I just wanted to show you how to install Ollama, and if you're interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this cool Python project playlist. So all these videos, including some games that I have created like rock paper scissors, or how to deploy a Python flask on some server and that too for completely free, or how to create your very own resume builder web app. So just imagine, you'll have a form, you need to fill all the details, and it's going to automatically create a PDF, resume PDF for you. So like this thumbnail you can see. So you can follow all these videos, alright, you can create that same project, but this time it will be a desktop app, not a web app. So you can basically watch all these videos that are there on this playlist. I am sure you are going to love them. And the best part is what I have showed you on these videos, those detailed source code also are available on our official geekyscript.com website. So you can check that out as well. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.